Hey guys, Miami Aviation HD here, doing another video. This time it's GAA update, airport update number one. This is a separate type of update from my regular updates. And yeah, this is for the Global Airport Alliance. So I have a couple routes here that I have to, you know, go over and stuff. So yeah. But first, we have some special guests. So we have Gemini Jets 1975. Please say hello. We have Gemini Jets JXXX, say hello.
Hello, everybody.
We have Delta Fan 270, please say hello.
Hi, everyone.
We have Thin Air Aviation HD, please say hello.
What is it, everybody?
And finally, we have Bryce's Aviation and Sirens, please say hello. And he doesn't seem to be saying anything. So yeah, we'll just get started. So here, rolling down runway 15 is an American 777-300ER. This one will head out to Colorado Rockies International Airport or Thin Air Aviation HD's airport. Right here is an American 787-8. This one is getting passengers and bags and fuel, and it will shortly head out to Central Texas International Airport or Gemini Jets 1975's airport. Right here we have an American Airlines Boeing 767-300ER. This one's pushing back to Shoreview International Airport or Delta Flyer HD's airport. Back here we have an American Airlines 757-200 in the old colors. This one will head up to La Cresta / Northwest Ohio International Airport or Sirens and Aviation's airport. Right here we have an American 737-800. This one will head out to Canada 12400's airport. And he hasn't given me his airport name for some reason. I think he's still naming it. But this one will head out over there, and I'll check with him with the airport name for the next update. Next aircraft is an American 757-200 in the new colors. This one will head out to Colorado Rockies International Airport or Thin Air Aviation HD's airport. Moving down, we have a Delta 717-200. This one actually just arrived from Palmsview International Airport or Delta Fan 270's airport. Here we have a JetBlue A320 Sharplets. This one will head out to Burlington Central Carolina International Airport or Citrus Aviation GTX Railfan HD. And here we have a Southwest Boeing 737-800, or 700, sorry. This one will head out to Yellowstone International or Gemini Jets 123's airport. If we go over here, we have an Alaska 737-900ER. This one will head out to Central Texas International Airport or Gemini Jets 1975's airport. Here we have a WestJet Boeing 737-800. This one will head out to Sydney Arms International Airport or Aviation Winnipeg Airport. So yeah, that is it for the update for today. So this is my first GAA update, as I said in the beginning, and many more to come, and I guess many more routes to come as well. So yeah, make sure you join the GAA. I'll put a link down in the description. For you guys, so you can easily go to the website and join. And I'm pretty sure, you know, the admins are kind enough to let you in. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Any additional comments or, you know, stuff for the update, you guys?
Everyone, please go subscribe to Miami Aviation HD here. He has amazing content. You will not be disappointed.
Alright, well that seems to be it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this first GAA update.